Okay, find somebody next to you and put your hand around them, just like this. Can you imagine holding on to your friend like that for Elijah? Let me see you do it. Put your hand around them. Come on. And tell them you're never going to let them go. And at some point, you have to let them go. Yeah? But Jesus is the one friend that puts his hand around you just like that, and he never lets you go. He's with you everywhere. He's with you even when you go to the bathroom, just like the puppet show said. He's always with you. He never leaves you. He's a friend that sticks closer than a brother. So that means he's closer to you than someone who's related to you by blood. So let's read our Bible verse today. It's from Hebrews chapter 13, verse 5. Let's read it together. 3, 4.
Jesus says he will never leave us nor forsake us.
And you know what to forsake somebody means? It means like to abandon you. Hmm. And when Jesus was on the cross, God forsook him. He said, Lord, why have you forsaken me? And the reason he did that is so that no matter what, God will never forsake you and he'll never leave you in your life. So anytime you need somebody to talk to, who's the closest person for you to talk to? Jesus, God, right? Because he's closer than a brother. Anytime you need somebody to play with you, who's the closest person for you to play with?
Jesus.
Yeah, because he's closer to you, even closer than a brother. Okay, guys? So we're going to pray for you guys now. And...